Alright, new day, new war. This is a... Huh? This is a Horde war. Against Spritz. They're running purple tanks. I'm gonna use a Grimble against a Holda tank for the first flag. Here we go. So we have one blue match, or one purple match, sorry, and we have a red diamond. We have a couple of blue matches we can make after we pop the red diamond. This purple will come down to here, so if we can get a purple here or here, we'll be able to make a diamond. So hopefully something like that happens, but it doesn't look like it. Can make it by taking that green. Probably gonna get hit by Frigg here, that should be okay. And if Holta goes off again, that's even better. DeAndre can flip the defense down. Wow. 15 minions Grimble will eat. He's ready to go again. Gonna get this side to go off. I'm not in a super rush, but if everything combos, that's fine too. I guess I could have used Grimble to eat those minions, but it doesn't matter. Alright, hit number two. A similar idea, swapping out the off-color pair. We can make a green diamond. We're really close to a purple diamond, but I'm not seeing a way to make. We need to like move this purple up one, or kind of like move this one down one without these. I'm kind of okay making this diamond. It drops this purple in line with these two. And then I can take it and get a dragon bomb. So that seems decent. It's tempting to take the green diamond as well. I'm not gonna do that because it drops all these purples into a really weird way. Let's get rid of all the greens now. I'm about to get hit by Frigg. can get two purples here. If I make another Dragon Bomb, I think I can get both of those purples and then this purple. Oh, got it for free. Let's go ahead and wait for these fiends to come so we can get to, or the skeletons to come. Grumble's ready to go again. I'm gonna get rid of the minions first. Hit number three, and this time going with reds and blues, Guardian Kong to deal with the double Lassie, reds to deal with Cornell, Krampus and Elena just to protect and do their thing. My blue's a little bit spread out, and my reds, I've got a little bit towards the center here. I'm gonna try to grow these reds and try to make it into a Dragon Bomb or a diamond by playing through here. I'm gonna try again. I was hoping for a red here, or triple reds. It was wishful thinking, but sometimes you just have to hope. So I can make a red diamond, sets up a blue match, and then after the blue match, I might be able to get another red Dragon Bomb, maybe? This one will be here. And this one might be here, so it's not quite a Dragon Bomb. I can't even make a match from that, but there's a red. They're all about the fire. I really, really would like to have Krampus ready or Kong ready. Hey. two turns or one turn before this lassie fires? And I think I've only taken seven tiles, but Kong looks like he's one tile away, but I think he's two tiles away. I could take this green-yellow and combo the purples away, hope for a blue to come in, or more reds. It's a lot of tiles into a lassie that I don't want to do yet. So I think I'll try this blue, and I'll have Melina ready. Red? Almost. Okay, that lassie is firing now. So if I pop this, I'll have another red match. I'm gonna go ahead and protect and heal here. Oh, that was all I needed for Kong. That's surprising. Well, if he gets his mana dropped here, it's no good. But I can make a red match. Oof. Chill out, chill out. I think I'm gonna heal here, and I think I'm going to split these two reds and hope for it to come through, and I'm hoping that another blue came with those, but that's okay. I will take that. Let's take a purple diamond. Don't think these two tiles will set her off. That was a little bit tougher, but we did it. All right, hit number four. Strong rents against double greens. Three red tiles. If I do this purple move, I can set up a blue match. If I do this green move, I set up a red match, but I'm really far from getting reds going, so I need to think of creative ways to flip this board around. I'm not seeing really any combos. This green, a vertical green, horizontal greens, horizontal purple, vertical purple, vertical purple. There's not a lot of moves, and none of them combo. I'm not, even like on the next moves, I'm not seeing anything. Does this vertical green help me at all? Does this horizontal green help me at all? Yeah, I don't think this helps me enough at working any of these greens. I think I have to try to bring blues and reds into this area. If I do this purple, it can dragon bomb the greens or combo the yellows. It can bring in blues. I'm really looking for seven blue tiles. Okay, so I brought in one red and a blue. Got to figure out a way to get a blue over here, and I've got to figure out a way to get more reds. Taking my blue vertical either way is helping much. Oh man, this sucks. If I drop this green over and then do this yellow, and if a red comes in here, I could make a diamond, but it would be five tile diamond and there'd be no reds left on the board. But it's a hope and a prayer. Okay, a red. So do I go for the diamond? Blue came in over here. Sure, timer's already ticking. I'm not sure if going for this red diamond, it's a 1 in 5 chance. And even if I get it and make the diamond, and then what? I'm kind of thinking going with the red vertical here, hoping for blues to come in or a yellow to make a diamond so I can actually like flip the board a little bit. So I'm gonna try that. Well, yellow didn't come in, blue didn't come in. Squid's about to go off. Don't know if it's better. I don't know if it'll go off if I send in two blue tiles. I think I'm just going to send vertical greens. It pulls these reds apart, but I can start doing yellow things up here and bringing these blues together. Hopefully for a dragon bomb. I don't know, I'm just... Okay, free blue. That's really helpful. Do I get more matches? I can do this blue, this yellow, and then this blue. It gets me aerial. I'm gonna eat a frig hit. And the Dragon Bomb messes that up. I wasn't even looking. I'm very screwed. If I send Tiles into Squid, he sets off Scotty and Quinnell. I don't know. I'm very, very dead. One red tile gets me Ruby and Garnet. Garnet will might live through the two hits, but I'm gonna eat stacks from Scotty, not even from minions, just from her killing three people. I don't know what I can do to avoid Squid going off, though. I can do greens into Frigg. I guess I have to try to delay if I can get the purples did combo. Oh, the board flip! Oh, don't! Oh, no, Squid! And no blues. Oh, I got one blue. Here comes the stacks. Three stacks. Who's Quinnell gonna kill? Ariel. Alright. Super fun. I'm taking three slashes with defense down, so I have to heal. 20 seconds left. Oh, there's my blues. There's my combos, thanks. Oh, they're gonna heal and I'm gonna get a zero. That's all she wrote. Zero. Alright. That was a frustrating hit. Here's hit number five. I just finished Kara, so let's give her a whirl. Not a lot of red tiles again. But we have our three yellows. That's something. Almost had a red diamond there. Look, red tiles actually came in this time. Imagine that. Okay, we've got our three red matches.
We did it.
Alright, hit number 6. Trying out a new variation of the Scotty team. 3-2 instead of more of like 2-1-1-1. We'll see how it goes. Well, 3 blue tiles. Par for the course when I need a color. Lots of greens though. I can get green, yellow, green over here. That looks pretty good. There's a green, red here. With this many greens, I really want to get Peridot up to level 3 and try to fire before they do so that they're all blinded for a long time and taking massive poison damage. 1200 poison damage over 4 turns. Yeesh! I just Limit Broker, so that's cool. Okay, Blue Diamond. That's good. Hopefully it combos these greens. It did not. I think I want to take my greens and get them going. Get my dodge up. It's kind of nice Scotty's going off right now. Gonna hold for a turn here. The poison damage is actually gonna mess up the minions. I was hoping that I would get third charge, but I wasn't really counting tiles. It's okay. Even if I get 2 stacks, it'll be fine. Dodge, miss, miss. Miss, miss, dodge, dodge. Dodge. Okay. So Scotty's not gonna get a lot of stacks. That's okay. This poison damage is just going to melt them. Oh, that's right, it wasn't a level 3, it was just level 2. Alright, we did it. One big fat donut, but okay otherwise. Thanks for watching.